This tutorial will teach you how to make your own white noise sweeps. I'm talking about those swoosh sweeps that you keep hearing on all kinds of EDM music. There's a good reason why they are there, so keep watching and I'll tell you all about it right after this.
This is a Firewalk production.
The sweeps are there to help create ambience in the track, allowing it to breathe more. It tends to make it sound more alive. As you may have noticed already, they also help build the track up or down by sweeping up towards takeoff or down towards a more quiet part to make the transition smoother. You can of course buy sample packs that contain all kinds of sweeps, but why not make them yourself? It's very easy to do, and by making them yourself you can customize them to suit your track perfectly. Besides, it's free, and you don't have to browse through hundreds of unusable samples every time. So let's get started. You can use any synth for this, but I'll use the ones that come with FL Studio to make sure that you all have it. So let's load the 3X oscillator into the channel rack. Make sure you select the noise waveform on all three oscillators. That's the one with the dice symbol. As you can hear, it's now generating white noise. Let's make a new pattern. I'll name it Sweep Up. Next, open the piano roll and make a note. I want this to be a short sweep, so I'll make it 4 bars long. Just drag it out. Now we can insert it into the playlist. It doesn't have to sound much like a typical sweep yet. The idea is to make it sweep up as well. To do that, we'll have to make some automation for it. The first thing we have to do is add an EQ. Then we'll have to make a low pass filter. We're going to automate this filter to make it sound like it's sweeping up. Right click here and select Make Automation Clip. The automation clip will then be inserted into the playlist. We can now automate the sweep, like so. Now it will start low and then open up gradually. If you want it to sweep down instead, just do the opposite. So far so good. Let's sidechain it a bit as well, to give it some of that pumping rhythm. I've already set up the sidechain, so I just need to enable it here. If you don't know how to set up sidechaining yet in FL Studio, it's okay. You can check it out in my sidechaining tutorials. The links are in the description. The high end will tend to sound a bit harsh, so I recommend rolling it off a bit. It's also good practice to cut the lows, so I'll add another EQ and roll it off gently to make it sound more pleasing to the ears. If you want, you can add some reverb to it as well. That's it, you're done. If you make a sweep that you're really happy with, I recommend bouncing it to a WAV file so you can use it in later projects. My next tutorial will be about how you can better organize your samples in order to get a faster workflow. So make sure you subscribe to this channel so you will be notified when it's done. Thanks for watching. Is there any specific tutorial you'd like me to make? Or perhaps you have a question? Just leave me a comment below. I hope this was helpful. If you liked the video, please like, share, and comment. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more tutorials.